Alright, so we used a half inch breaker bar and that got it loose. It was this sucker that caused the problem. Whoever put it in last put it in a little too tight. There was a gasket that fell into my little makeshift oil pan down there. So I gotta make sure that that goes back on there. And next step is taking this off and then the radiator hose down there and the oil line down there too. And then I think we're done. Welcome out.